The tune Jambalaya is named after a Cajun dish that you'll find in the USA, in Louisiana specifically. One particular variety is popular in New Orleans, and it's usually made from leftovers, such things as chicken, fish, shellfish in particular, rice, spices, bits of sausage, anything really that you've got left over in the kitchen. It has a particular rhythm to this tune which reflects the Cajun area, which our drummer, Mr. Dave Cawes, will be quite prominent in stating. So here we are, the Cajun rhythms of Jambalaya. Jambalaya. Thank you, folks. We got just one more to finish, and